The famous Japanese car manufacturer Suzuki has confirmed to bring an updated version of their popular SUV named as Brezza in the Indian market. The new updated Brezza will get some significant cosmetic changes and upgraded features. The SUV will be built on company's lightweight Hardtech platform. According to the company, the new Brezza will come to the Indian market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs. 8 to 12.50 lakhs ex showroom. After launching the Indian market, the SUV will be the rival of Hyundai Venue, Kia Sonet, Tata Nexon, Mahindra XUV 300 and others. Talking about the power, the new Brezza will be available in petrol engine option. BS6 compliant 1.5 liter 4-cylinder K15B naturally aspirated petrol engine along with SHBS mild hybrid system, which can generate 104 bhp of power and 138 Nm of peak torque. The engine is expected to be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or new 6-speed automatic transmission by replacing its 4-speed automatic transmission. The engine can be able to deliver the mileage between 17 to 20 kmpl. The new Brezza is expected to come with CNG option as well. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV will receive a number of exterior cosmetic changes. The SUV will likely to continue its sportier rug look with dual-tone exterior. Up front, it will get sleek LED automatic projector headlights with inserted LED DRLs, new stylish sleek chrome accented front grille with Suzuki badging at the center, sleek black air inlets, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding, bumper mounted chrome inserted LED fog lights housing and front fork silver skid plate. The side profile will get power heated wide beams with integrated turn indicators, body color door handles, roof rail, tinted glass, side body molding, large wheel arcs with black cladding and new set of 16-inch dual-tone crystal-cut alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive new set of sleek LED taillights, Suzuki logo and chrome Brezza badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler-mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights and reflectors, updated rear bumper with black cladding and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV is expected to be updated with a number of updated features including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrap flat bottom 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, smart instrument cluster with multi-information display, new freestanding big touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, multiple drive modes, rain sensing auto wipers, auto dimming IR beams, dual zone automatic climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push button start and stop, ambient lighting, new electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, well cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with adjustable driver and front passenger seat, and 60-40 split rear seats with center armrest and cup holders, and bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assist features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, hill assist control, ISOFIX child seat anchorage, electric stability control, lane keeping assist, seat belt and door hazard warning system, high speed alert, engine immobilizer, pedal release system, side impact protection beam, traffic sign recognition system, high beam assist, emergency braking, 6 airbags, tire pressure monitoring system, and 360-degree camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.